Come all you jolly fishermen and listen to my song about the island it shows, so I won't keep you long. There is no store for many miles, so you must have the food with Becky and Fuel, and don't forget to store in lots of food. Now Francis Hunt, he goes out there, he's quite a fisherman. He hauls and drags from dawn to dusk to do the best he can. On his way home, quite satisfied, 'cause he's been gone so long. His engine fails, he whines and wails, says he there's something wrong. He jumps up now, looks at his crew with a great frown on his brow. We'll have to check this out, my boys, 'cause we're in trouble now. Of engines he's not very wise, but that is no disgrace. To his surprise, his fuel's all gone, they'd have to sit and wait. He calls Fitzgerald and the Cid, says he, I'm out of fuel. They'll have to tow us into land, I must have been a fool. I'll stock her up so good next time, case we should have a gale. But when he gets into the war, there's a sign says fuel for sale. He goes up to the center now to have a grand old time. The people, they are friendly there, and lots of beer and wine. He has his drink, likewise his smoke, each draw he does inhale. But everywhere he looks that night, there's a sign says fuel for sale. He's not discouraged by this trick. Next day he starts again. The fog surrounds him all the way, and there's not a breath of wind. They call each other on the set to find out all the news. Says Frank, the fish is scarce today, I've enough for fish and brews. 'Twas hard to find their nets that day, the fog so very black. Says Frank, I think I'll get a smoke, then we'll leave to go back. He reaches in his pockets, but there is no baccy there. A very disappointed man, so he began to swear. A smoke he had to have, so he took pity on himself. Since Kearney's boat was near at hand, he said he'd call for help. They steam their boats up close enough, the smokes they aim to throw. But Frank was slow, he missed the catch, and they fell in the water below.